yourself in the mirror?
Yes, actually.
You know what? I've been tired of your little drama, okay? Get out of my house right now.
Fine, but you will regret this day, Spencer Hastings.
Allie, I think you're going the wrong way.
I knew that.
Are you sure?
Don't talk to me ever again.
I don't know.
Where'd she go? Why'd she leave?
She's been acting so mean and rude lately. It's not even funny.
That doesn't mean you can just tell her to leave. It's late out. Who knows where she could have gone?
I don't really care anymore. She's not my friend.
We have to look for her, Spencer. You messed up and you better hope she's okay.
Okay, well, I'll go then, but I need a flashlight first.
Hurry back.
Or something?
Yeah, he lives down the street and he's so creepy. I saw him one day watching me through the window. It was so creepy.
Really?
Yeah, and I bet he watches everyone. He's the Rosewood stalker, so I think we should pull a little prank on him.
So, what prank?
Well, I think that we should take fireworks and light them and throw them in his treehouse, hoping he's in there to give him a little scare.
Don't you think that's a little too much, though?
No, it would be perfect. Fireworks aren't dangerous.
Well, I guess.
And you guessed right. Okay, guys, so it's set. We're going tonight after my annual party.
Wait. I can't go. I'm too scared of fireworks.
You big babies. So no one wants to go?
I think so. Hey, maybe you should just do it.
You know what? I will just do it, and you guys can watch, like, a ton of babies. Well, I have to go. See you at midnight.
There she is! Oh my God! She's actually doing it! Wow, she is very brave.
I hope she doesn't get caught.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my gosh! Did you see that?
Yes! What's wrong with her?
Oh my gosh, she blew up the whole place!
Oh my gosh, guys. I think someone was in there.